seas only gives the harsh blows, and occasionally the chance to feel strong. Now I don't know much about the sea, but I do know that that is the way it is here. And I also know how important it is in life, not necessarily to be strong, but to feel strong. To measure yourself at least once. To find yourself at least once. In the most ancient of human conditions. Facing the blind death stone, alone, with nothing to help you but your own hands and your own head.